trust no motherfucking body. And until this shit is over and I got that motherfucker's head on the platter, you cut off.
Come on, man. This is bullshit.
You want to do something about it, little man? Chill. Patty, you tell Bullet I said, the only motherfucking bullet he's going to see is the one I'm going to put in his fucking ass. You got that? Good. Y'all get up from around me, man. Y'all stinking up my fucking car. Smell like wet dogs in this motherfucker. Get out of here. Top of the morning, fellas.
Let's go.
Fuck my dick, children. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck white boys, man.
All these motherfuckers talking all this old bullshit. Like niggas just gonna accept that old trash ass shit. Real. We ain't having none of this old shit.
Y'all wanna do a real fast song? So do we have to do that fresh or we gonna be able to do it with that beat? That beat? That show? I mean, real. Fast.
Fuck sensitivity, I can crew when you're doing me. Cause none of the rough stuff, bitch, stop pursuing me. So true to the game, it's a name you don't dare say. A lyrical lunatic, when I kick it, you're scared straight. Motherfuckers fall prey to the rock.
These niggas got so much coverage of me, it's ridiculous. They gonna do an autobiography of me. That's why I ain't doing no more Black Watch until they show me some of the stuff that these niggas have got me eating breakfast, eating lunch, eating dinner, shoot goods, load goods, unload goods. I wish they'd show me some of this footage.
Stop lying.
No, it's me and Jose Puente.
Yeah, Jose. Ricardo.
It's really his project, but he let me ride with him on this minority exchange program.
When do we need him back in the
hospital? We gotta get him back with 112.
Come on, dog.
The president let him go. You know what I mean? He's picking up Mexico. You know what I mean?
And I'll do the same for you. Yes, I will.
Shit, you that got nigga, that nigga dog.
That nigga cold.
Singing this shit.
That nigga tired. I gotta go get a CD pop when I get him a sliding to you. Yeah, you banging, nigga. That nigga.
Shit, we only got 2 weeks to do this whole album. Complete it. Mix it down and everything. We don't have time or the luxury to spend all of this time doing one song. We don't have it. We gotta somehow find a way that we can double up on it. Cause I did my whole album. I know it ain't all of that, but I did my whole album like 3 songs a day. Cause I was just laying it, rocking it, then getting off. You can mix it later and have niggas that love being in the studio all night, just adding a drum beat at a time and shit. You can do that after the rappers leave and shit. There's niggas that love being in the studio and just love listening for the right kick. But for while we in here and you got like 8 rappers here and everybody drinking and smoking and shit, man, get that beat popping, throw them niggas on the track. You catch everybody freestyling, throw them niggas on the track. Boom, that's the name of the song is whatever this nigga said his word, last word was. We do it, put it there. Then after we finish, we walk out, everybody be here and listen to it. Like, this the hook, we go in there and lay the hook. If we don't like that hook, the nigga lay another hook, come back out here, you know, lay scratches or whatever. That be the song.
I'm like on Jamaica. Trying to live a good life.
Hey, that's not the right version, yo.
Go mouth ass, mom. Hey, get this on tape. Do you not think of a goat when you see that nigga? Man, that's not what comes wild when you see that nigga. Get him on film. I bet you if you take a survey, 99% of your viewers is going to say, man, that goat follows
me. Fuck up me. Well, this is how we going to do this. Fuck my feet. Fuck Biggie. Fuck Bad Boy as a staff, record label, and as a motherfucking crew. And if you want to be down with Bad Boy, then fuck you too. Chino XL, fuck you too, all you motherfuckers, fuck you too.
Things that we have in our head to the heads of millions of people, letting them see what we see and look at it how we want them to look at it. You know what I mean? Like, the Vibe cover, that's how we feel, like a mob, like a family. You know, we want people to see that. Not mob like guns and things, but mob like family. Like, you say to do this, we do this. And like with the New York Times cover, that's like the ghetto coming home picture. You know what I mean? With the cash and all of that. Every time somebody come out of jail, they got to take those kind of pictures. They got to get their humanity back from all the days they had to bend over and have some man looking in they, you know what I mean? For all the times they had to strip naked, for all the times they had to cut their visit short and couldn't hold their girl and couldn't kiss their girl. Now you get to floss like that. You know what I mean? Now you get to act like that. And it's not because I'm going nanny-nanny-nanny-nanny to other people. It's because I'm doing this for the guards. You know, for the people who thought I was guilty, for everything, for all the people who didn't believe that it could come to this point. I mean, look, they could shoot me 5 times, call me a rapist and throw me in jail, and I'm going to bounce back. I'm not going to give up. You know what I mean? That shows the resilience of a young black male and a death row inmate in particular.
Wherever you go, man, people are like there all over the place. Pretty big following, huh?
Some.
What's the Source Awards mean to Tupac?
They nominated me. That's good. You know, I appreciate that. I appreciate everybody that's supporting me through all these problems. And the Source just happened to be one of the main magazines that did that. So I was glad to be a part of it and to be nominated and everything.
How does it feel to have all these different kinds of styles of hip-hop, people from all over under one roof tonight? I mean, it's really come together.
That's very good. The rap community is very diverse, and that is being represented here at the Source Awards.
You got a movie career, you got a rap career, and you got controversy, all surrounded in one. You lead a busy life. Give me a little bit on all three.
I can only take responsibility for the movie career and the rap career. Everything else has been, you know, out of my hands, out of my control.
All right, what's new? What's going on? What's next?
We're looking forward to the future and pushing forward to having more money for the new year. All right.